You got to take a little bit of a break every now and then, but we are right back into it on Wednesday morning. We could have another chance of snow coming up this weekend. If we have to find some good news, you know, I always like to do that. That bitterly cold Arctic air that we had for basically all of January, that is gone. And that's actually one of the reasons why our storm track has become so active. When it's really cold, most of that stuff gets pushed down to the south. Now we're kind of in it. And this is our next winter storm watch. This goes into effect tomorrow night at 6 p.m. right through noon Wednesday. It's a short but potentially powerful storm. Why does the winter storm watch at this point not include Allegheny County and Pittsburgh? Well, it's likely that Pittsburgh will see a wintry mix and at some point might actually go to rain, and that's really going to limit our snowfall totals within the city and south. But I think a winter weather advisory is likely for Pittsburgh, but this winter storm watch north of town, this is where there's going to be more snow, or at least more frozen precipitation versus rain, and that could really give us a good snowstorm of 6 inches plus. And if we don't hit the 6 inches, it could be 4 or 5 inches plus a glazing of ice. Not good for the Wednesday morning commute. Tomorrow's commute will be okay, just leftover ice from whatever fell today. 25 right now, wind chill of 15 with winds out of the north. All right, the radar really tells the story. Look at that cutoff right around or just south of Pittsburgh. This snow, much less intense than it was a few hours ago, and it is beginning to break up. But if you draw a line through Morgantown and into the ridges, Westmoreland County, I mean, there's still some pockets of intense snow in here. So we could still pick up a little bit of accumulation over the next 1 to 2 hours, but I think by 2 o'clock, all of this is out. By the way, at 1 o'clock, the winter weather advisories just south of Pittsburgh and the winter storm warnings south of that into the ridges, those are all done, but conditions obviously really nasty. Even in Pittsburgh, where the accumulation has stopped, the roads are still very icy, especially those secondary roads. So here's futurecast right now, and you can see that snow is winding down, down to the south and east. By late afternoon, although it's not going to be a sunny day, we will get some sunshine in here as the clouds try their best to hold on. Tomorrow, a little bit of sunshine early. We're back to clouds by late afternoon, but we're dry for the evening commute tomorrow. It's after the evening commute, 9, 10, 11 o'clock. We're probably seeing snow. Just want to show you Wednesday morning at 3 a.m. so you know why this is such a complicated storm. Look at that rain snow line, which is probably sleet and freezing rain. It is right through Pittsburgh. North, all are mainly snow. South, it's rain. The question for Wednesday morning, how far north does this rain line want to make it? At this point, it looks like at some point on Wednesday morning, Pittsburgh will see rain, snow, sleet, and freezing rain, just a matter of whether we stay on the cold side or the warm side. We promise you we will be updating that as we get closer tomorrow. For today, 33, the snow is winding down. Lots of clouds and a little bit of sunshine. Quiet tonight. It's cold at 19 degrees and quiet early tomorrow. Increasing clouds. The snow is likely to begin Tuesday night and then mix with or change to sleet, freezing rain, and maybe for some folks, all rain on Wednesday, or a mix that's mainly rain. But I think you go north of Pittsburgh, it's going to be mainly snow. That's why we have the winter storm watch. Quiet and colder Thursday and Friday, 22 to 25. Could have another storm Saturday into Sunday that would be all or mainly snow, although that storm doesn't look as big as the Wednesday one. The Wednesday storm is a big storm. It's just a matter of, will it be more rain than snow or more ice and snow?
Okay. Thanks so much, Steve.